As of February 10th of 2025, there are currently 48 volcanoes which are actively erupting around the planet, a total which is 4 more than were erupting last week. One of these erupting volcanoes is Italy's famed Mount Stromboli, which since it has been near continuously erupting for the last 5,000 years has been nicknamed the Lighthouse of the Mediterranean. This is owed largely to the fact that its persistent orange glow is often visible from a fair distance. Stromboli generally produces a moderate-sized explosion about once every 10 to 20 minutes, which throws bombs of lava into the air and emits moderate amounts of ash in what is termed a Strombolian eruption, which, as you might have guessed, was named after this volcano. And now, here are this week's top volcano-related news stories. In Chile, a major change occurred to the towering and scenic Lascar volcano, as what was beforehand a fairly quiet complex this week became the site of a major persistent degassing plume that occurred alongside thermal signatures from its summit. Meanwhile, in Japan, a new volcanic eruption occurred on the famed island of Iwo Jima, creating floating lava balloons and recreating the world's newest volcanic island. Meanwhile, in Greece, the ongoing seismic crisis centered 5 to 35 kilometers northeast of the island of Santorini continued, which has now included more than 8,500 earthquakes of a tectonic origin. That storm for now appears to be slowly declining in intensity. Normally, such an impactful story would be this week's top news story, but since I have already covered this ongoing swarm and the minor intrusion of magma at the Santorini volcano 4 times in the last week, it will not be included in today's video. And, in Hawaii, the famed Kilauea volcano was the site of another spectacular episode of lava fountaining earlier this week, ejecting fountains of lava up to 100 meters or 328 feet into the air. What marked the beginning of Kilauea's 8th episode of eruptive activity began at 9:52 p.m. local time on February 3rd via the effusion of lava at its northern of two vents which have repeatedly been active, albeit intermittently, during the last several weeks. Only 2 hours later, at 11:50 p.m., the southern vent a mere 300 feet to the south activated, also ejecting lava fountains to a similar height. This lava fountaining would continue for the next 22 hours before slowly declining during the evening of the following day. The northern vent then ceased erupting at 7:07 p.m. while the southern vent stopped 16 minutes later. In total, approximately half of the caldera floor was covered by lava from this eruptive episode. Based on the summit uplift which resumed at Kilauea once the eruptive episode ended, it appears that we may soon witness a 9th eruptive episode on or around February 11th. Heading over to Japan, specifically 1,220 kilometers south of Tokyo, we have the famous volcanic island of Iwo Jima. Iwo Jima as a whole largely represents a resurgent dome which has been continuously pushed upward since a powerful ancient eruption which formed its 9.9-kilometer-wide caldera due to the refilling of its massive underlying magma chamber. This island has nearly doubled in size since the 19th century, and since the end of World War II, it has been uplifted by 66 feet or 20.1 meters. While this has largely occurred at a fairly constant rate of 20 to 30 centimeters a year, the past several years have seen between 50 and 150 centimeters a year of uplift. This has led to one or more eruptions now occurring each and every year, and there currently appears to be a new dominant vent forming known as Nijima. This vent has erupted 5 times during the last 4 years, even forming a new volcanic island which got washed away in 2024, but this vent is now erupting once again. Mind the shaky footage, current activity consists of weak Tsartesian explosive eruptions which intermittently eject black and white colored plumes to a modest height of up to 50 meters. The ash from said eruptions has recreated the prior island, which is now about 130 feet wide. Some lava bombs have also been generated, which you can see floating and degassing on the ocean's surface, although these will eventually sink some time after they are erupted. Meanwhile, in Chile, an unusually strong degassing plume suddenly emerged from the towering Lascar volcano after nearly 2 years of inactivity, rising prominently several hundred meters above its summit. This occurred alongside an increased rate of hybrid earthquakes, which to me indicates the movement of magma at depth, and seemingly corroborating this, an unusual thermal signature was just detected within its summit crater. While still technically an alert level of green as of the making of this video, in my opinion, I suggest caution that the Lascar volcano could fairly soon erupt, unexpectedly I might add, without much additional warning. Here is a quick list of all the world's volcanoes which are currently erupting. Additionally, here are some volcanoes showing signs of unrest which are not erupting as of the recording of this video on February 9th of 2025. As a final note, I would like to thank my new patron Dar H for supporting this channel.